in 48 hours.
12 children we'll work with.
3 scientists.
And 2 park rangers.
To complete one mission.
This isn't just your average scavenger hunt. It's a chance to do some real science.
What kind of bird are you?
Cool, there's mergansers down there.
Every decision must be made with intention. From the materials to the location, everything must be considered. Let's go for the Pritzker Pies, folks.
Grain storage here. You can get grain from the plants out here.
There's sticks holding up, and there's rocks on the side, and there's hay for the roof.
I was ready to write a label, and then Timmery said, "What's this?" and showed it to Kath, and Kath said,
"It's a Hemiptera."
it's a snow scorpion fly, which I came running up, and I had heard of snow scorpion flies being found down near Nome, and they're probably an undescribed species. This thing is probably an undescribed species. We searched around that area because it was on moss. We found one more specimen, it's almost certainly a undescribed species. It's the highlight of the bioblitz.
We are here to bioblitz, to add more speed to the blitz. We will seek and we will find here along the serpentine.
We are here to buy.